right here, and this beauty here is, let's see, she named it Inu Bros for like Inu Yasha and his half brother, Sashora. And this is by. Okay, she did kind of say how to say it. Yeah, let's see if I can say it. Banqiaozhen? I think. Anyway, so. Let's see. Banqiao pins. What is this up there? And look at her big cartel for other pins. I think this is sold out now. So awesome, awesome. Very nice backing card, by the way. And there's two pin wrappers here. That's her back stamp, I guess. Pretty cool. And the pin is so beautiful. Very nice sized one as well. And it is. Let me just. Let me get it up. Let me see. Did I keep a. Pretty sure I screenshot the text of it. Maybe. well, I can't find it. I didn't screenshot the text, just. It was $30. And that's what I screenshot. And that's it. Oh, it doesn't really matter. Because it's. Yes, anyway. It's just so pretty. I can't wait until she does the Mogazushi pins. Anyway, so while I stare at this, go check out her Instagram and the big cartel shop. Because I think, I don't know if she still has them on pre-order, but they're, or they're in hand already. But there was the Haku and Hau pins that she's done as well. Those are so pretty. So nice. Even with all the blood splatters and stuff. Still great. Anyway, yeah, so that was like a minute of just staring at it. So thank you for watching. That's stuff. One really adorable for notifications. I love them.